So in this video, I'm going to show you how to solve all these four kinds of error line by line. So first one is Flutter is not recognized as an internal or external command. Where is not recognized? Unable to find Git in your path and powershell.exe or powershell executable is not found in Flutter. So these are the most common four types of error found when you try to run Flutter.exe in your CMD, and this is also necessary to create a Flutter app in your Android Studio or your VS Code. So let's get started. So first thing what you're going to do is just going to go to start and type environment where edit the system, or just type environment variables will come. Just select it. Just going to go to environment variables, and we are not going to do any changes in user variables. We are just going to change the system variables. Okay, so you need to go to path. Suppose if you haven't got what to say a system variable, you need to just go to create new, and you're going to create a new system variable named path. So I'm having already having an existing one for I created for Java. So what you're going to do is just go and click edit. Okay, you're going to edit, and I'm going to actually solve each one by one, layer by layer. So if you have already solved the existing one, you're just going to skip and go further in the video. Okay, after this edit new variable, you're just going to go and give new. Okay, first we are going to solve Flutter is not recognized. So for solving Flutter is not recognized, just I have here all the necessary paths. So this is the path for Flutter. Okay, just copying it. So this is the path where you have extracted the Flutter SDK. You're just going to add the Flutter path over here. Just add it, don't edit it. So if you edit it, it will change the already pre-existing environment variable. So just going to click OK. So as you can see here, if I click edit, you can see Flutter is added. So just click OK. So as I told you, this is going to be the path where we have unzipped the Flutter SDK. If you haven't forgotten or forgotten the path where you have unzipped it, you're just going to go to Flutter SDK website. Okay, just flutter.dev. Just going to download it again. Okay, here it is, Flutter SDK. You have to just download it and extract it to the required folder and just copy the path of the required folder. Okay, that's your command, just going to place that. So now if you see command prompt, and if I see now, if I run Flutter doctor, so now I have solved the Flutter, but I have still have two more problems left. That is where is not recognized and error unable to find Git. Okay, so for where it's pretty much simple. We're just going to copy this. This one is for where, and this two is for Git. Okay, so I'm actually going to copy line by line. So first I will copy for where, same thing, same edit variables, and just go to same path and give edit, and just give new and control V and OK. And we are just going to do the same thing for Git. I don't think know whether we can copy two paths at a time, but okay, let me do it for another one also. So this is the default path where the Git gets installed on your system. I'll just click OK. So now I have done it. Okay. Suppose if you haven't also installed or don't know where Git path is located, you installed some other place. No problem. Just you're going to go to and just download Git. Okay. Just going to type download Git and click the first link. It will be there and you can download it for the required OS over here. So now we have done three of our errors are solved, Flutter doctor. So this is the only error, that is the PowerShell error is not found, but I think Flutter doctor will run even this PowerShell error is not solved. Suppose if you are need of solving this PowerShell error, this is the path for it. C Windows system redo, and this is the path that you need to follow to solve it. Okay, you're just going to do the same thing. The environment daughter summary will be running. Just go to the same thing and edit new, and that's it. This will solve all the errors that I mentioned. Okay, okay, this will solve all the errors in this have been solved. Okay, in a flash. So now if you go to command prompt, let me run it from first. Okay, we have that error cmd and type flutter doctor. And you can see that it doesn't show even a single error over there, and it just runs. So okay, we can see two issues. That's not a big issue because no device is one issue. And VS Code, I'm not using VS Code, I'm directly using Android Studio. And if you are using Android Studio, you no need to worry about this. This is for only for the those who are using Visual Studio Code, and it's pretty much like installing Flutter in Android Studio. You go to that search option, add it as a plugin, and that's the same thing you have to do with VS Code for those who are getting this, those who are using this VS Code. So that's it. We have solved four errors in Flutter by using the command prompt. So thanks for watching, and more such tutorials and programming, check my channel playlist. Thank you.